Not even the depths of hell could have forged a diamond this special.
It's time for the moment you've been waiting for. Da 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 da.
All right, so we pulled up on site. had some guys set out a bunch of cones, and then one guy decided to run, or a couple guys decided to run, jump inside of a van. And I don't know, they headed off into the sunset. And meanwhile, it's gonna take so long for them to offload. Oh my god, that is some sketchiness. Oh my god, yo, you cannot make this up. Almost nobody here on site speaks English, so the guy was asking me if I spoke Spanish. I said no, and he's like, oh yeah, just, you know, we got to move one car and then you could pull up. And I was like, all right, cool. And it was like the van that all the dudes jumped into. And I think they were going out for lunch or something. And now I guess I got to wait for them to offload the lumber and then bring it to the other side of the site. Like, I don't know what's going on here. I have zero idea. Because like I said, nobody here really speaks English. So they put a bunch of cones out, and they were supposed to be watching traffic, and then they got like all excited and like left. So and then I guess I got to move my truck up in increments. So that's how that's going. So it's been raining on and off all day today. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna pull up right now. Yeah, that's sketch. Oh man. I just went and grabbed my raincoat because it's starting to come down some. I don't even know how to get out of here, to be honest. I might have to back up a little bit, but yeah, I'm gonna back up a little bit. Yeah, then he got to bring it down that long road. And I got to wait for that. Seems legit. So I'm gonna go ahead and pull forward one last time and get my paperwork signed off on. I'm trying to get out of here. That good? Good? I guess like the two top sheets are mine.
Alright. Oh, Mike signed it. Okay. Mike signed it.
Huh?
Super signed it. Oops. How many times they got a fucking staple? Let's do it.
Yeah, no, you got a sign right here where it says customer delivery received by. Mm-hmm. No, that's me.
Oh, that's you?
Yeah.
Oh, I got a guy named Mike here.
Oh.
Look at me.
Are both of these the same page?
No, one's the one page and one's the other page.
Let me just see one of those.
They're stapled together.
Yeah, no, that's why I said the first. Hmm. Yeah, because one says one of two. And the other one says two of two. So I got two of twos,
oh,
and you
sorry.
Got.
My bad. Okay.
You might want to step to the left. He's coming with the machine.
Give me the other one. There's one. Give me the other one.
That's yours and your chunk.
Mine.
Yep. My pen. Thank you, sir. Appreciate that. Oh my God. They actually had somebody drop a pallet over there in the street. That's a curbside delivery. That's freaking hilarious. Okay. Have a good day, bro. Alright, so that wraps up this delivery. They left it curbside. That's nuts. So, I'll see you guys on the next one. Thank you all so much for watching. Have a good day.